going on, guys? It's your boy, the Markham Knight here. Today's video is going to be all about the Gotham Knights trailer for the video game. Now, the Gotham Knights, I do believe it's set in the Arkham universe. I want to go ahead and jump into the trailer. I'm going to talk a little bit through it, and I'm going to talk a little bit afterwards. I have seen the trailer already. This is from the fandom, from DC fandom. So let's get right into the trailer and let's talk about it. And I do believe it's set in the Arkham universe. The Arkham games were amazing.
Jim Gordon. They thought they had a handle on this city.
So they're all gone now. You see Batgirl, Nightwing.
They never did.
Red Hood.
You?
Damian.
Don't stand a chance.
So you get to be these four characters. And play as them. To save Gotham.
They're always watching. Always. Mine, yours.
Talon.
But no one
Lord of
talks
Alice.
About them. Not a
Penguin.
Whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth.
No, it's not.
They're listening.
The Court of Owls is one of the best things to come out of the New 52. And they obviously kept it. It's basically a Gotham's Illuminati. I can't wait to see what the gameplay is going to be like in between characters. Like, will different story points just have different character focuses, or can you just change between characters? That'd be cool. The Court of Owls was such a cool concept. To have an Illuminati that decides what happens in Gotham City, that's just really, really cool. Talk about that a little more after. You get to see all these dead talons, well, undead, I guess, is what you should call them.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
That's cool. Alright, I think that's it. I'm gonna stop that there. Alright, that was really cool. I love the Court of Owls story by Scott Snyder and Greg Capullo in the New 52. One of the best things to come out of the New 52 was the Court of Owls as a villain. It's a very, very cool concept. It's Gotham's Illuminati. It's basically some of the richest families in Gotham deciding what happens in Gotham. They are responsible for the Wayne parents' murder. They're responsible for everything on a larger scale that goes on in Gotham City. Nothing that happens isn't happening without their sanction. So it's a very cool concept. And now it's going to be them taking on the Court of Owls. And by them, I mean, obviously, Nightwing, Red Hood, Damian Wayne, and Batgirl. So it's gonna be really cool to see them taking on the Court of Owls. And apparently, Batman's dead, and Commissioner Gordon's dead. So it's going to be really, really cool to see how they do that. The gameplay will be really, really interesting, but I've played the Arkham games before from Rocksteady, and they were really, really good in terms of gameplay. So I can't wait to see how this is going to be in terms of gameplay. Like I said, Arkham Asylum was one of the best video games ever. Arkham City was great. Arkham Knight was very good, and obviously Arkham Origins was pretty good too, but the whole thing, the whole concept was done really, really well, and they've been doing it really, really well. So I'd love to see how their take is on the Court of Owls storyline, and it's going to be really interesting to find out. Anyways, guys, are you excited for this video game? We do have to wait another whole year to get it, but tell me what you think.
This is the Markham Knight, and I need you to like, comment, and subscribe.